Merry Christmas. Today I am opening my stocking. This is a mug that you can cut. Popping candy. I'm not really much of a big fan of that. Fluffy socks. Oh. Yeah. I don't want to show you that. It's nothing really exciting. My favourite sweet, Smarties. I love Smarties. Comment down below if you know what these are, because I have no idea. More popping candy. I believe in unicorns. This, I think it's a book. It's like fairy word search. Sorry guys, this is taking ages because my stocking is massive. Oh, I love this. So nice. More felt tips. I love my colouring. Below. It looks like bath bombs to me. Socks. I get some clothing in my stocking sometimes. beauty and shower bubbles. So I got some bubble bath. You may think there's like some more, like too much in there. Let's look in this bag. What's in it? A ring. I don't think it's a real one. And then I've got some crayons because I've got zero crayons in my room. I love this. That's so nice. Oh, something's still in here. What is that? Oh, more puffing candy. They got me a lot of puffing candy. I cannot wait to use this bubble bath. All my bath bombs, I think. Oh, actually, it says on here bath fizzer collection. So I'm guessing they are bath bombs. Sorry, guys, I'm going to leave them. Okay guys, so that was part one of me opening my stocking. There'll be part two of me opening my presents later. Yeah, if I could pick a favourite, I don't know what it would be. So I've got so much stuff. I think it would have to be this hat. I love this hat so much. Pink's my favourite colour.